Several young people are in trouble for putting acid bombs in dangerous places in Tequesta and Jupiter. Thank you for staying with us. I'm Felicia Rodriguez.
And I'm Tiffany Kenny. Police say the suspects confessed, but detectives did not want to arrest them right away. Jason Newton has live coverage from Tequesta with the reason. Jason?
Yeah, actually, Tiffany, we've just received word that those teens are starting to trickle in here one by one to turn themselves in to Tequesta Police, but they were given momentary freedom so they could take their FCAT test today in school. Now, the teens range from age 14 to 17. We're told that one of them attends Jupiter Middle School and two of them attend Jupiter High School. And now police allowed them to take that state test and said on the condition that they turn themselves in afterwards.
What started as a weekend prank resulted in felony charges for three teenagers here at the Tequesta Police Department. Police say the teens made bombs out of common household products, mixed inside plastic water bottles, and exploded them on people's property, including one inside this mailbox.
They blew up the mailbox, and they think they're just kidding around, but it's serious. You know, you hurt somebody.
Stretching from Tequesta to Jupiter, seven spots mark the areas where homemade bombs were found. No one was reported injured from the explosions, but the danger is obvious.
This produces a large explosion for such a small bottle.
Thanks to witnesses and surveillance video showing the kids buying the products at a drugstore, police identified the teens. However, detectives waited for them to take state tests in school before making an arrest.
He thought it was more important to allow them to complete their FCATs prior to taking them into to custody.
Now, we're told that the juveniles face second-degree felony charges, so after they're processed here at the Tequesta Police Department, they will then be transferred to the Juvenile Assessment Center for Palm Beach County. Live in Tequesta, Jason Newton, WPBF 25 News.